Have you ever heard of bungee jumping in pitch dark?
Fire in the hole. Woohoo!
I mean, I'm glad these guys are having fun, but tell me you're a psychopath without telling me you're a psychopath. Can you imagine being there and hearing a splat after he drops?
Well, he's dead.
And what happens when it's over? Does the guy just dangle there until someone comes to find him with a flashlight?